Hello friends, happy Wednesday, welcome back to Hell World. I kind of regret ever coming to Hell World in the first place. Do not recommend. I'm almost ready to take an intentional death. Just so I ward back to the last hotel. Because if I use my exit mouse, that's quite a ways back at this point. And I don't know of an easy way to get another exit mouse. Hey Ness, have some Kraken soup. It's good for you. Puts hair on your chest. Well, maybe not if you're a zombie. Oh, so winding. So circuitous. Edgy game. Now it's a tame game. See you later, Cards Against Humanity. I turned you into apples to apples. Oh no, blobbies. I don't want to fight you. Oh, thank God. I don't know what that is. It tastes alright. Well, 300 hit points, that's not bad. I know I don't usually go in for consumables, but I feel like I should be conserving magic points right now, so I'll hang on to that. Not something that I would eat. Me, personally. It sounds like a terrible recipe from the 70s. Flutterby. Oh, no, it's still there. Oh no, that's just a... The Flutterby is in line. To do something. Arm coin? That's so much worse than the shiny coin. Why is the sea giving me so many worthless coins? Magicant. Thank you, sign. I couldn't actually remember the name of this town. Or of this world. Saturn ribbon. No, not Ness. Oh hey, that's better than the shiny coin. Good deal. Well, I found the boss. I'm not quite in the best shape for it at the moment. Can I get like a hospital or a sanctuary? Chef's, chef's fry pan. I was trying to beat it. Wow. Wow. That's an epic find. Oh no, I don't want to fight an electric eel. Or an ill-tempered fish. If I knew what it was weak to, I might try putting them to sleep or something. Oh, it's still alive. That's not good. It always hits when the enemy uses it. Let's just try to power through this battle. And then I'll heal Monty. I probably should have done that to begin with. Good lord, I'm getting a lot of experience now. Hey Monty? I know it doesn't sound good. I'll give this piggy jelly a try. More delicious than it sounds. Night pendant. That's actually really good. That protects you from a whole bunch of stuff. What exactly does it protect you from? Oh. Eh. Never mind. I was thinking of something else. And it's the same defense as the flame pendant. I might give it to Mario when he's alive. I don't know whether it's better than what he has. Oh, thank God. Nope. let's see. It was here, no? It was the shop, wherever that is. Oh, magnet. How many times have you saved my bacon? Too many to ponder. Hooray! Probably better than the crystal charm? Yeah. Oh, this town's music is still really loud in my headphones. It shouldn't be loud for you because of the noise filter. Or the limiter. Okay, here we go. Ah. Crud. Wimpy, huh? I don't like it. False advertising. Alright, what is Monty and Mario's max HP? Okay, so life up alpha to both of them, I think. I really wish I had at least one Tesla badge. I need to stop trying to run. I've never seen that attack work when an enemy uses it. I don't know if it ever works. Well, that was no good. Good move. Defend. Okay, it only targeted question mark and Mario. That's good. I don't think there are any other exits here. Oh, the speck of light is afraid of me. That's good. I'd rather not fight those. Dinosaur wants to tango. Plucking sword. I think I fought these things. I don't think they're that bad. Been a while since Ness has received a spell. Okay. Well, this is... Well, at least it wasn't a surprise attack. Okay, so if I just freeze gamma this thing, I shouldn't have to worry about it. Crossing my fingers, that should be enough damage. Well, no, but it solidified. Mario finished it off. So this is the museum exhibit portion of the dungeon, where you can look down into the pit and observe the monsters. This is a good find. Okay, well, I might be ready to go back and try to fight that boss now, if I can find it. Aww. It's whatever I named Ness's dog. I don't remember what I named Ness's dog. King? No. See what the soundstone sounds like. Most of the song. So I'll never get the sanctuary between the Pink Cloud and Fire Spring. That one was removed from the game. I forget what comes after the Milky Well. Should theoretically be possible to find that one. Alright, mark this spot. Alright. Let's go find a boss. Let's move infuriatingly slowly through a place with too many sprites. Aww. It's friendly. But if I tried to run away, it probably wouldn't be friendly anymore. Thank you. I think the garbage can might be an actual treasure chest. Refreshing herb. Or refreshing herb. Alright, tree. I don't like you, and you don't like me. So let's just get this over with as quickly as possible. I don't think defend actually does any good when it explodes. Oh well. I wish I could find a pendant that protects me from explosions. I mean, that's not a thing, but I wish it was. Oh, bovids. Life was so much simpler when I was just spreading misinformation about you. This is too many heckin' gosh darn enemies. Let's fight a bug. Let's insta-kill a bug. 5,000 experience points. Not bad for an insta-kill. Oh my god. I hate this. I'm hating this. With every fiber of my being. Nice. Nice dodge, Monty. Nice dodge, Monty. I hope those enemies up there disappeared. They didn't. Maybe I only have to fight one of them? That would be nice. I'm gonna test something. I thought maybe a tree would be easy to run from, because it's like rooted in place. But that wouldn't make sense because, like, the sprite in the overworld isn't rooted in place. So why would that logic work in the battle? Ow. Finish the battle, thank you. Alright, I'm gonna make a beeline and then heal Ness. I use the exit mouse to get back to giant step. I'm going to have to go through this hell dungeon every time. So I'm hoping it won't come to that. See you chumps later. I hope that not being able to run from the green flash that one time was just a fluke. Because I really like being able to count on that. So I think I need to circle back to where I came in, where that rock is. If I want to make my way back to the boss. Stay away from me, or where this rock is, rather. Or is that the same rock? Okay, here we are. It's go time. How's everyone's status? Nest still needs healed. Everyone could use a little bit of topping off. Nope, not items. Magic. I don't think this game has a spell that... Well, maybe there's like a life up Omega that heals everyone. I might not get that high enough in levels to see it normally, but I think it does exist. Alright, boss. Boss number 7. Here we go. What are you? Oh, this thing sucks. It can mushroomize you, which causes all sorts of problems. And I don't think any shields would help. Alright, well, let's spy. Oh, I could just use a multi-bottle rocket. That might end this pretty quickly. Yeah, let's do that. If I can get through this fight easily, it would be worth it. Well, okay, it did the job. Good job, Mario. Oh my god, more hit points for question mark. I love it. Alright, level 8. And it is Scaraba. It figures. I'm sort of surprised I haven't seen it before now. What do you want? Oh, I don't have a picnic lunch. Okay, well, if I find one, I'll come back. Oh, I remember a fight very similar to this one. And if I recall correctly, it sucked. I want to get rid of the UFO Deluxe. I want it to go away. And whatever extra damage will spill over onto the other ones. Okay, it's actually not bad when they don't target question mark. It just, question mark seems to be a frequent target of beams. Didn't work. It stole my hamburger. What do you mean the laser didn't work? Lasers always work. Nope. Yeah, beams are only scary when they target question mark. Good to know. I'll stop dodging me. What did I just say? What did I just say? Thank you. That was a crappy level for Ness. Oh, Psy Shield Beta. Suspicious tunnel. This music's okay. I don't like it as much as the previous music. Too many monsters. Oh, hi. chunky cuneiform. I like this music. It's silly. Freeze beta on the crooked rock. Freeze beta on the chunky cuneiform. Oh no! Okay, well at least it didn't bounce back. I think that's only a thing with the physical shield. Aww, it hugged me. How sweet. Well, since you can't do anything else, Ness, heal Monty's cold. Or not. Oh, so many monsters. It has more than 540 hit points. Good grief. YOLO. Okay. Yeah, we're getting into diminishing returns territory as far as levels go. Talisman coin. That might be better than the shiny coin. Let's find out. No. It is worse. Not that much worse, but worse enough. No, thank you. That fish could be bad news. Ah, this stuff's probably fine. Oh, the eyes have a lightning attack, I think. And I think this thing might be able to poison you. Let's focus on the lightning thing. Or attempt to. Oh, sent me a greeting. How nice of it. Oh, come on. Hit stuff, please. Of course it hit. Of course they both hit. Because why wouldn't they? Hit stuff. Ugh. I don't want to waste turns casting heal. I want to do that out of battle. Thank you. Good gravy. Well, Psylaser Gamma. That's something. All right, Monty, back on your feet. Or whatever you have. Pause. Ah! Scary, scary. I don't want a repeat of that fight. Just don't rush me as soon as I walk through the door. Give me time to breathe. Time to think. I'll fight this. I'll fight the heck out of this new age monster. This might be the one I was thinking of that freeze doesn't work on super well. I'll start with an alpha. Yeah. I need to find more pendants that protect people from fire. Why is Ness's accuracy gone to shit? I'm still using the big league bat. I didn't switch to the Casey bat. Let's spy on this thing. Alright, 99 hypnosis. I'll remember that the next time I fight these things. Ripes! Oh yeah, that music doesn't loop. That's kind of funny. Please be something actually useful. No comment. A large pizza is a good heal effect for everyone. But it's a consumable, so you know how I feel about consumables. Great, the kiss of death. Just what I needed. That's a Simpsons reference. Great, the kiss of death. Just what I needed. That was a Simpsons reference. From one of the episodes with, I think it's the episode where Homer goes to clown college, and then Fat Tony tries to impress the mafia boss with Homer's clowning, and it didn't work out. I think. It's been a while. Or no, maybe that's the one where Bart joins the mafia and has to learn how to make drinks. And the mafia boss doesn't like the drink, so he gives Fat Tony the kiss of death. It's one of those two. A lot of mafia activity on The Simpsons. X Terminator Spray. Well, that's something for Mario. I don't know what it does. It sounds good. 200 points of damage to any bug, and can be used many times. Wow. That's really good. There are a lot of bug enemies. and it's like a flat 200 damage. I don't remember ever getting that item. I'll go back for that present. Okay, that should be an easy fight. This is a scripted battle very early in the game. Well, not very early, but relatively early. And shiny coin is what everyone already has. Awesome. Magic pudding, consumable item. Recover some magic points. Shouldn't it be psionic pudding? Monsignor Wretch. How nice to make your acquaintance. Question mark's almost out of magic again. That's okay. That's what question mark is for. Oh no! You explode? Keep your filthy hands off my fly, honey. That shit is disgusting. Magic truffle. Consumable item, restores magic points. Talisman coin. Not better than the shiny coin. I remember I checked with that other talisman coin. Oh, there you go. Lobbies! Wait, are they running from me? Infamous Foppy. Goodbye. As much as I enjoy that music. Bottle of DX water. Restores magic points. Consumable. Giving me a lot of those. I will take these magic points. Yeah, I'm keeping the magic restoration stuff because... Oh, this is part of Saturn Valley. Aww. You'll meet the Mr. Saturn for you, Mr. Saturn. We do. So this Mr. Saturn gives you a Mr. Saturn coin, but that might not happen at all in the randomizer. Oh, this is a full heal. Oh no, that would be the next room in the actual game. Okay, I've been going too long. I'm gonna cut the video here. Thanks for watching, everyone. I will see you tomorrow. Goodbye.